Chi. Today I will talk to you about my season journal. In spring, the flower or plant it gets warm outside and animals are growing. In spring, I plant new trees. My family go to the supermarket to shop cherry trees. My friends and I do homework in spring. In summer, it gets hot outside. The day are long and the night are short. In summer, I eat ice cream. It's yummy. My family go to the beach and swimming. It's funny. My friends and I go to the library to read funny story. In fall, it get cool outside. Have Halloween party. The leaves are changing colors. I fly a kite. My family make apple pie. My dad bring apple. My friends and I go to the Halloween party. It's scary. In winter, it gets cold outside. The day are short and the night are long. Snowball in winter. My family drink hot chocolate and build snowmen. I and my friends go to the Christmas party. It's very funny. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.